First one's free. Then what I say? I said I will shut that shit down. No exceptions. Now, I don't know what kind of lying assholes you've been dealing with, but I'm a man of my word. First impressions are important. I need you to know me. So, back to it. Buddy, you still there? Don't know. It seems like you're trying to speak, but you just took a hell of a hit. I just popped your skull so hard, your eyeball just popped out. And it is gross as shit.
Maybe I'll find you.
See, this is hard on you guys. I am sorry. I truly am. But I did say it. No exceptions! Was the joke that bad?